as our home for the next few days. Very cosy. We have a fire lodge, we've got a coffee machine, super important.
Fridge full of beer. So rehydration, critical.
Where do you want me,
right, wave, boys.
Here we are, okay. Mile 48.
Looking good. About to get our first glimpse. Wow. Where are we, guys?
I think we're somewhere in
South
Oregon.
South Kaibab trailhead.
That's it.
This is the start point.
This time tomorrow in pitch darkness. We're trying not to fall off that.
Yeah.
What an adventure this is going to be. I cannot wait.
Look at that.
Gourmet here. In this station we have the classic PB&J, good for a 6-year-old and good for a 46-year-old. And then over here we have about 2,800 calories worth of essentially glorified Rice Krispie bars.
Yeah.
And another 2,500 calories of scratch. And then basically the most of the contents of the Atlantic Ocean in salt.
Nice. And those final preparations.
Oh, here we go, too. We'll
yeah, here we go. All right, so we're just driving now to the South Kaibab trailhead where the adventure begins.
How are we doing, guys?
Good.
Ready? Good. Excited?
Yeah.
Cool. So, yeah, let's go.
Yeah. 49 Fahrenheit. A bit of a brisk breeze. Let's go.
Here we are on the bridge. We'll go across the Colorado River. Boom.
Hey, buddy.
Substance.
Yeah. North Kaibab try.
Holy shit skis.
Boom.
It's 11:15. Been on the move for just under 7 hours. It's a pretty good going.
Easy, bud.
All right.
Back off North Kaibab to Manzanita, and we'll be halfway down the downhill.
How was your run?
It's good.
Yeah, it's a nice little downhill.
Uh-huh.
Cruisy.
Yeah, that's a great canyon.
Oh yeah, it got warm in the last like 20 minutes.
Oh yeah, it did.
Yeah.
We did a little swim.
Oh yeah, we
did
went swimming.
Really? No kidding.
Full.
Did you see my group at all?
Wow.
No.
No. You guys just hanging there.
Thank you. Yeah, we took a dive. We had to get in to get the body temperature down.
Nice.
We were in there for a good. I got some footage.
Did you really? Yeah. Oh nice.
What's going on, Alex?
Down a little bit.
A little warm today.
A little overheated in the box canyon.
Ooh wee. So here we are, just resting it out, enjoying a little bit of a little cool water coming off from the high country.
Oh, man.
It's making our day. That's the best we felt all day. All right, you guys get out of here.
All right,
take off.
That was a good side.
All right, Alex and I are coming out of the canyon, and we got a 5,000 foot climb ahead of us up here. Legit, should be fun. Hard but fun.
Rim to rim to rim.
Oh,
mate.
We did it.
We did it. Yes.
I'd rather climb up that mountain.